know you and I are going to get along just fine, Mr. Cuthbert. I love this place already. I always heard that Prince Edward Island was the most beautiful place in Canada, and I used to imagine I was living here. This is the first dream that ever came true for me. It's always been one of my dreams to live by the sea. Dreams don't often come true, do they, Mr. Cuthbert? Just now, I feel pretty nearly perfectly happy, although I can't exactly feel perfectly happy, because what colour do you call this? Red. That's why I can't ever be perfectly happy. I know I'm skinny and a little freckled and my eyes are green, but I can imagine I have a beautiful rose-hued complexion and lovely starry violet eyes, but I cannot imagine my red hair away. It'll be my lifelong sorrow.